Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are happy and safe in your house. Today I'm there to tell you one story of a animal who lives in a forest, in a big forest, and it is the biggest animal of the forest. Do you all know which animal is this? Yes, it's a elephant. And the name of my sweet little elephant is Appu. Appu was a very smart and intelligent animal. But something happened with Appu and he got stuck in one problem. And he was not getting out from that problem. He was not able to solve that problem. So one of its friends, it helped Appu. So you want to listen in which problem Appu got stuck and who was the friend to who helped the Appu? For that you have to sit quietly and listen to the story. Okay, so it was a summer day and Appu was playing under the sun and it was so hot and Appu got so much sweat and he was feeling very thirsty. So Appu started thinking to drink water. Now if you get thirsty, you drink water with what? With a bottle or with a glass, and you drink with your mouth. But when elephant get thirsty, what they do? They drink water from the river and with the help of the tongue. So they want lots of water to drink. So Appu went near the river and he started drinking water with its tongue. See how he is drinking water from its tongue, and he is playing with the water also. He is taking bath with the water, and Appu was very happy while taking bath and while drinking water. And after drinking lots of water, Appu was very happy. When you get happy, what do? When you get happy, someone claps, someone dance, someone sings, like that only. Appu was also like, when he gets happy, he also loved to dance and sing. So do you all want to know which was the favorite song of Appu and how he danced? Yes, I'll tell you. See, the favorite song is ta na 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 ta na 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 ta na 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 ta na 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 na. Appu was very happy. He was singing and dancing while going to the home. But something happened suddenly. Ah! Appu started crying. Oh my God! Ah! Something happened to me. Someone please help me. Ma, look at my trunk. My trunk is paining a lot. And see how red it became. Appu's trunk was full red and so many tears coming out from Appu's eyes. See how much in pain. Oh my God! Appu was crying badly. Please somebody help me, my trunk is spinning a lot. Please help me, please. Is there anyone to help me? So one of Appu's friend was flying in the sky, the Meena the bird. Meena saw, oh my God, this elephant is looking like my friend Appu. I should go down and ask Appu what happened. Appu, she went as she came down and she asked to Appu, what happened Appu? My God, what happened to your trunk? See how red your trunk. My God, you must be in so much of pain. What happened to you, Appu? So much tear is coming down from your eyes. Appu said, I don't know, Meena. I was just drinking water in the river and I was very happy. While coming, all of a sudden my trunk started getting pain and see how red it became. Meena said, yes, Appu, your trunk is so red. So now what you will do? Appu said, I don't know, Meena. Can you please help me? Meena said, Appu, how I can help you? I'm a very small little bird and I cannot see anything in your trunk. How can I help you? Appu said, please help me, Meena. Meena said, one of my friend is there, Mushak. He's a very good doctor. You just sit under the tree. I'll go and search for the Mushak. Okay, you sit here. And Meena started flying in the sky, up in the sky. See how fast she's flying. And she started searching for the Musha started calling, Musha, Musha, where are you, my friend? Please come out from your hole. One of my friend, Appu, he is in pain and he wanted help from you. Please come out. Please, please, please. And Musha came out from the hole. Oh, hi, Nina. What happened to you? You're looking so worried. Is everything fine? You are fine, Nina. You want my help? Should I check you? Nina said, no, Mushak, I'm absolutely fine. Nothing happened to me. But one of my friend, Appu, he is in pain. All of a sudden, his trunk started getting pain. Will you please come with me and help my friend? Mushak said, yes, Nina, of course. But how we will go? Nina said, you just sit on my back. I'll take you there. Mushak said, okay. And he sat on Nina's back and they started flying in the sky. And when they fly, they reached to the Musha. And, soon they reached to the Appu. And Appu was still crying. And Musha, oh my God. See, Appu, what happened to your trunk? See, it's full red. What you did with your trunk? Appu said, no, Musha, I have not done anything with my trunk. I just drank water from the river, and while going back to my home, my trunk started getting pain, and see how red it became. Musha said, okay, let me see into your trunk. And when he examined the trunk, he saw something under the trunk, and he went to the Nina, and he asked Nina, Nina, I want one feather. Can you please give one feather to me? Nina said, yes, Musha, I'm a bird and I have lots of feather. I will give you. But why you want feather? Musha said, if you want me to help Appu, just give me one feather. Nina said, okay, you can pluck from my body. And Musha just plucked one feather from Nina's body. And he went to the Appu and started tickling under his trunk. And when he started tickling, the Appu started getting sneeze. And after a loud sneeze, what happened? You know what happened? One crab came out from the Appu's nose, and Appu was like, "Oh my God! What happened to my nose? See, now my trunk is very fine. See, now it is not red also, and I'm feeling very relieved." Then the crab said, "Oh, Appu, I was stuck into your nose, into your trunk, and I was trying to come out. When I was trying to come out, you were getting pain with my pointed leg, and you started crying. And see, because of that only, your trunk was very red. How you went into my trunk? When you was drinking water, I just get stuck into your trunk. And then the crab, he said thank you to the Musha. He said, Musha, thank you so much. I was trying a lot to come out from that sticky and stinky trunk, but I was not able to. Because of your help only, I came out. Thank you so much. And the crab went. Then the Appu came and said thank you to the Musha. He said, thank you so much, Musha. Because of your help, now I am fine. And Musha said, it's okay. It was my duty. Bye. And Musha went to his home. Then Appu went to Nina and said, thank you so much, Nina. Because of your help, now I am fine. Nina said, it's okay, Appu. It was my responsibility. You are my friend, and friend always help to their friends. So be happy and be safe. Next time be careful when you drink water from the river. Appu said, okay, Nina, thank you so much. See you soon. Bye. And they went. And again Appu was very happy. So he started singing and dancing his favorite song. That is na 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 na. Na 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 na. And happily Appu went to his home. Bye everyone. Bye. See you soon with one more sweet little story. Okay. Bye.
Bye.